Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday, it's a chance to start over new. 'Cause I missed you so, I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year is just gonna be you.
Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas Day 1, 2022. Are we excited? I'm back in my downstairs setup because I've had some health issues lately. And going up and down the stairs in the morning when my husband's not here is probably not the best idea for me. But we do have some cute little pink trees here. And I have all of my Advent set up except for one, which I'll have to get from the upstairs, but that'll probably be on Saturday that I'll be able to bring that downstairs. So without further ado, let's start opening some Advents. I have 2 4-week Advents, one from Fangirl Fibers, which is, I'm gonna be able to turn this, there we go, which is right here, and it's Gilmore Girls themed sock sets. And then I have one here that are 50 gram skeins from Teeny Button, and then one full skein, and that is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, the old claymation movie themed, which is one of my favorites. It's probably my second favorite. Santa Claus is Coming to Town is my absolute favorite. I also have sock 24 stripe self-striping sets from Woolens and Nosh, which is right here. That will be started soon. And then also from Freckled Whimsy, which is right here in this lovely no peeking bag, but I get to peek today. And then from Area 51, and this is How the Grinch Stole Christmas themed, with a lovely coordinating project bag from her collaborator, Stitch and Plaza. And then I have my 24-day mini skeins from, this one is from Fangirl Fibers, and it is Sears Wishbook retro toy themed. Then I have one here from Trilogy Fibers, which is Schitt's Creek themed. And then I have Goosey Fibers again, and this is Return to Pooh Corner. So let's get started with opening up some Advents. So like I said, Woolens and Nosh is right here. It comes in this lovely bag and it has two strings hanging out. It also came with a mini skein, which I wound up last night, and it's in my room. And it's a dark purple. This is a Targi base, and it looks like we're going to have a purple color running through between each color this year. This one is hidden, so we don't know what the colors look like. So I'm looking forward to knitting that up. And then we have Freckled Whimsy right here. And it says, no peeking. Do not open until December 1st. Well, guess what? Today is December 1st, so we get to open it up. So I apologize for the crinkling, but let's see what we have here. Ta-da. Here we go. Look at that. That's gorgeous. So we have an off-white mini skein, and then we have this beautiful Advent. Oh my goodness. Looking forward to winding that up and starting that one. I think I need to get some extra needles. All right. Oh, we also have a bag Advent from Georgianne at Stitching Plaza. She decided to do an Advent this year with scrappy bags, and I chose the traditional traditional parks theme. So this is the back of it with Mickey And then here's our front scrappy one. Look at that. Look at the fun traditional ones. Oh, they're so cute. Nikki running. Oh, I love this. Love it. Oh, and we have our fast pass fabric here. And inside, oh, what do we have up here? We have a cute little yarn or zipper pull that says Yarnaholic. That's me. If y'all know me. Oh, and the inside is Cinderella's castle. And then we have some fun gifts in here. Three of them. So I think what we'll do is we'll open these each week. We can start it this week. Maybe on Saturdays when we open our other weekly ones. So yeah, that's a fun bag. And I will put one of my projects in here, I'm sure. All right. Put that over there. We don't have anything to do with this one right now. All right. So we've got our Sears Wish catalog. I won't show you guys the colors. Don't zoom in on that. But day one is Barbie 1959. So let's see. Here we go. December 1. Let's see what it looks like. Ooh. It's so pretty. Look at that. So pretty. So this is 1959 Barbie. Very retro. Look at those speckles. Ooh. All right. Let's see what we've got over here in our Schitt's Creek Advent. We have, first off, there's a bag. Let's open it up. I really waited until today to do everything. Oh my goodness, it's David's sweaters, all of David's sweaters. Look at that. Look at that. With all of David's sweaters on it. Nice drawstring bag. Oh, from Stitching the High Notes. Yay. So cute. All right. So we've got a nice bag to keep that project in. And then we've got day one of our Schitt's Creek Advent. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, how pretty. All right, what do we have here? We have, it says Trilogy Yarns, and it's Cafe Tropical. Tropical. There we go. Isn't that pretty? Nice, pretty, like light blue with purple speckles. Very nice. Trilogy Yarns. All right, so we've got that. And then we have day one of Goosey Fibers. Let's see how we pull these out. Okay. Come on. Oh, and it's got a little label on it. Oh, these are going to be tough because these are tiny little windows and big old things. All right. True Friendship. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, and it's so pretty. And look at our Pooh. Classic Pooh label with Pooh and Piglet. Very pretty. We've got pinks and browns and purples. So pretty. All right. Well, I think this is our entire day one. You guys see it all? There we go. Got everything right there. Yep, there we go. We've got day one. And yeah, today's a work day. It's a Thursday. So nothing very exciting going on. But hopefully I'll get some stuff cast on tonight. And I will see you guys back here again tomorrow. Hope you have a great one.
The city is covered in snow tonight. Where did my love go? Santa, I'm waiting for him, but he's nowhere inside. And all of the presents are still by the tree. They don't mean a thing till he's here with me. If you know